Hey there, I'm Professor Cynthia Breazeal. I'm the head of the Personal Robots Group at the MIT Media Lab. I'm also the MIT Dean for Digital Learning at Open Learning, and I'm the director of the MIT RAISE Initiative. RAISE stands for Responsible AI for Social Empowerment and Education. And I'm so excited to wish all of you Happy Day of AI. Over 5,000 teachers around the world have signed up to offer our Day of AI curriculum to their students this year. Imagine tens of thousands of students from all over the world living in over 100 countries, all learning about AI by doing the same activities as you. Here at MIT, we're all well aware of what AI can do, and we're constantly inventing new capabilities and applying them to address the world's most pressing problems. We see who's using AI and how it's changing the world in so many different ways, often beneficial, but also in ways that sometimes gives us concern. It's transforming everything, from industry and government to our personal and professional lives. And now it's even in schools. At MIT RAISE, we created the Day of AI curriculum because we want to make sure that AI is for everyone, no matter where you live or how old you are or how you use technology. It's super important that everyone understand not just how AI works and what it can do, but also to ask questions about what it should do. How can it be used responsibly? We want to empower a new generation of digital citizens, AI literate citizens, who approach AI through a lens of ethics, inclusion, and responsibility. All of you, students of all ages all around the world, are going to shape the way people interact with and use AI, not just in the future, but starting now. By participating in the Day of AI, by taking this first step into AI literacy and digital citizenship, you're joining a global community who have the power to ask questions, make choices, and share ideas about the future you want to see. So thank you for sharing this Day of AI with us.